Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Prizzy TV.
Thank you.